The Flame Crest Wooden Shield can be found at Ailing Village in the Weeping Peninsula. It can be looted from a corpse inside a small shack on the north side of the village.